profiteering and deception, how contractors are abusing Britain's foreign aid budget. One company faked letters of appreciation to win further contracts.